standing.
Yeah.
She's standing.
Can you please stand up, please?
She's standing.
She's? Oh.
There.
So how did you arrive at this theme of double trouble?
I didn't arrive at this theme. I mean, we are honest. We have a programming team that works, they ideate over a period of time, and every time they work on different creatives, and this time they came with the theme of double trouble because they found that what they plan to do in the house is going to be that much more exciting, and it's going to be fun.
Hi Salman,
hi.
Over here, street.
Yeah, we request you to please stand up when you have a question.
Yeah.
Salman, you know the tagline of Bigg Boss, Bigg Boss season 9 is mine, is very catchy. And what brings you back to Bigg Boss year after year? Because last year you had said that you you left the show halfway, and now
yes, after you work 3 months, and by that time you're exhausted, so everything keeps on coming into your head. But then there's a long association, and there's a huge connect with all the contestants inside, and as well as the whole, you know, team, the Endemol team, the Colors team. So you start missing this whole thing after some time. I actually want to do something else, which we will do. Sir, yes, studio leak ho raha, sir. Seriously? Something that. No. Kya bhi ho raha na? Over and above, Bigg Boss. So, what was I saying, sir?
Why you keep coming to Bigg Boss?
Yeah. So, it's you start missing it, you know, and mujhe aisa lagta hai ki जो हमारी कंट्री है, जो हमारी कंट्री की यूथ है, वो एक दिशा में जा रही है. एंड आई थिंक बिग बॉस का ये जो शो है, इट्स अ विंडो टू दैट, बिकॉज सेलिब्रिटीज, पढ़े लिखे लोग आते हैं, यू नो, जिनका एक माइंड है, जो टेलीविजन पे बोलने से कतराते नहीं, डरते नहीं हैं, यू नो, कुछ अगर इंजॉय नहीं करते तो देन आउट ऑफ थॉट के यार ये क्या है, आई वांट टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ इट. बट एवरीवन एंजॉयज इट. नॉट ओनली दैट, everybody who has come out of the Bigg Boss house has got, he's been working every single day, most of them. So it gives me great pleasure, you know, in guiding them in the right direction. Sometimes people go overboard. I said, kya main inka father hu, main inka brother hu, main kyun bolu? But then ek daira hota hai, because you cross that limit, it doesn't be entertainment anymore. You cross that limit, you don't get work outside. So I just make sure that no matter what, sometimes I get a lot of criticism for, you know, getting into this. It's not my space. Like Mr. Bachchan as a host, whatever happened in the house, he just, you know, didn't react to what happened in the house. But I get involved. I get involved with these people, and most of them are in touch with me even after Bigg Boss is over. So I feel that once I am there, let me, you know, be a part of this. And the reason every time main sochta hu ki main ye show nahi karunga, kyunki because it starts affecting me. That is the reason why I keep on saying, let it go, yeah, let's not do it. For relationships, that is where my connect is. Main jitni bhi jo mere father ki life ki experience hai, meri life ki experience hai, bhaiyon ki, doston ki, jo bhi life mein dekha hai, ups and down, wo main agar inke saath share kar sakta hu, then why not? That is my only thing for getting back to Bigg Boss all the time.
Hi,
I earlier did not agree with this name at all. I had a big I said no, double trouble. Mere life mein mujhe trouble hi hota rehta hai, ye hota rehta hai. To aise is baar double aayega, main manage nahi hoga yaar, manage nahi hoga is baar. So then they said ki nahi, this is the concept of the whole show. घर के अंदर ये होने वाला, ऐसा ऐसा होने वाला, ऐसा ऐसा होना. आई थॉट इट वाज फनी. एंड
आई गेट हिम अ माइक प्लीज.
वी कैन हियर हिम.
अभी पता नहीं, आप देखो अभी.
ओके,
अगर मैं एक कहना चाहता हूँ,
ऐसा थोड़ी होगा कि सिर्फ लड़की लड़के जाएंगे या लड़की लड़की जाएंगे. जाएगा ना सर, सब जाएंगे, भिन्न भिन्न प्रकार के कैरेक्टर जाएंगे सर. इस बार अतरंगी, अतरंगी सर.
I have a question for Mr. Jaikishan. You briefly touched upon it that last season was very good for you with the kind of branding and all. So what are you expecting this season? Because consecutively second.
There's no other platform in the country which gives you this access. And the idea is to kind of be a household brand touching upon everything that you want to buy and because you're Dilgiri.
All right.
Hello, Salman ji.
जी जी जी.
इसमें double trouble है, तो क्या आपके भी दो रूप देखने को मिलेंगे, प्रेम और दबंग?
मेरे तो आपको हमेशा इतने सारे रूप देखने को मिलते हैं, और दो के साथ दो से क्या करोगे, 200 रूप देखने मिलते हैं आपको मेरे, और मैं आपको फ्रीली अलाउ भी करता हूं.
हेलो,
दो और चाहिए आपको?
और चाहिए, बहुत सारे.
202 कर दूं मैं?
202 कर
दूं. चलिए आपके लिए.
एंड मिस्टर विलियम, आप यू हैव एसोसिएटेड विद बिग बॉस, दिस इज द सेकंड टाइम यू आर एसोसिएशन विद बिग बॉस. सो हाउ वाज इट हेल्प यू टू बिल्ड ब्रांड लाइक?
I think this is probably the most biggest and popular reality shows in India market. We agree that